Hey guys, welcome to Jordan's Reviews and More. Today, I'm going to do an interesting video on what I got to do an unboxing review on. I've obviously got my iPhone 16 Pro Max case, I'm not going to forget that. Because that's part of my iPhone 16. I need that, otherwise I get really angry. So there you go, you've seen it, what it does, what it is. Obviously you will see it on the 16, so it's not like you're gonna miss out. Like, you know, some people whinge and say, oh, I didn't see the 16 case, this is the worst year ever. Shut up, you will. God, moaning myrtle. Right, my mum ordered these and ordered this. So this is the i9 voice changer. Why did I buy it? Because I don't live stream or anything. I brought it because I don't have a voice changer for my costumes. I've been looking for one of them for ages and I've never found the right one, so I might as well throw a male tantrum. And my mum ordered these for me as well. Which are these speakers that will work with the voice unit. I opened the voice unit Wednesday. And so let's unbox these. I don't know what they're called, they're speakers, like jacked speakers. So let's get into them. They're meant for, I don't know actually. We'll see, shall we? Let's see if they come with a thing you have to put your. It's unboxing. Ooh. Let me do that. So I got that one. Yes, they do come with a plug for them, and charging cable. That's cool. You get a little case for them, so you can store them. That's pretty cool. You get instructions on how to charge them up and use them. Let's look at the instructions here. So it says Bluetooth, or not Bluetooth, or just jack speakers. So you do get second pair, and you can get, stickers with them. And you get like a jack, or like a component to connect them to the speaker. Which is much better than anything else, because that's pretty interesting. You can undo that. And now you've got a tiny God, look at all these little tiny wires. So this is a speaker. Looks like a tiny you gotta connect them via the jack. Okay. Let's turn on. And now we can plug in the speaker to the i9 voice changer, which is pretty good. So this switch is the How the hell did you turn this on? Oh god. It's stiff. Oh, that's bloody stiff. And now you get the speaker jack. We can plug it in here. And get your mic, which is here it is. Your mic for your helmet. That goes in there. And where the hell? Ah, the speaker can go there. So now. That's kind of cool, you can do that. That's how the way that's in the way though. Hello. Hello. These two up here. Where's the switch? You can't turn on properly. Hello? Okay. Now we obviously know they work. That works, sort of, kind of, don't know. Kind of works ish. Hard to get these. And I can just go in there like that. Ow! Bull crap, look at all the bloody leads everywhere. They've gone everywhere, look. And that's how it works. Kind of. We can try my dictaphone. See if they work. Where the hell? Is there a tiny USB port? Maybe it's a charger. You may need to charge them first to use it. Okay, it's in there. Okay. We will just have to test out my dictaphone. With it. Where's that thing gone? Oh. Here it is.
wireless speakers. Turn it on and get the Stormtrooper. Okay, that sort of works ish. Turn it on. Okay. Let's find the headphone jack on my only one jack in it. Great, you gotta connect to like stupid There's no other jack to connect to my dictaphone, is there? Nope. Where is that? There is in the iron. Where's it gone? No. So now we've got a audio jack to or from my dictaphone to the speaker while we're connected up. Let's see if it works. Okay, that one's in that one, and the other one in there. Is that on? Okay, it's turned on. Do you know what it does with that? You can expand it, weird. Then you plug it in. And then... fuck all. Right. Focal sound. What a waste of this project of mine. I'll never be a TIE pilot. Not that right sounds. Feel sad. Look at it, I've got wires everywhere. You can plug these ones into the brick wall. That can... go back into that, because... crap. Stupid toy anyway. That can go back. Bones. Is it? Yeah, it does go in there. In there. That. Down there. These instructions. Ah, shit. Charge for once use. Alright. Charge for first use. Didn't know that. But now I do. Okay, we'll charge it. If you can't even put it in there, probably great. What a waste of freaking time this is. Can't even... this is bloody marvelous. This is just bloody marvelous. You can't... put it in the right place, because obviously here's the manual for the iron. Take it. That's how you use it. And it's just a simple voice unit, live sound card, I guess. You don't need it. Well, why is it in there? That film has been in it. Fell completely. Miserable fail. Failed to make me happy. Do you know that I can't even call the drawstring bag? The other video I was gonna do, but you can't even turn them on properly. Well, at least I know how to use them for the first charge. Ah, it's Olympus. They're really good. Let's have a look at the other one, because there's two in here now. So maybe that one takes the... these sticky. doesn't even go in there.
Maybe the USB port?
I don't get. I really don't understand these. But I know that works. Why are they sticky? It's kind of gross. I don't get all this. Look, there's all tangled wires everywhere. I get how you use them. Or maybe it's connected to his computer. Oh, shit, it is, isn't it? And the wire doesn't work, the charger wire doesn't work properly. Great, so I can't even use them. What a freaking waste. Broken in. Don't ever want to do that, do I? That's just bullcrap now. Just you, look, you can't even charge them because. Time. That video fell completely. I'm not surprised because Amazon stuff is not that good. I still got the box for them. Good. Lowering my expectations. I've got a funny way. Fine, have it your way. I'll go without it. I don't use my voice. Change it. Fuck all. Bull crap. I use fuck all voice change and don't do a tie pilot this year. I'll do nothing. Okay? Fuck that. Fuck them.